Speaking of Finns, there's Etu Loskurinen. His line with Lomberg and Hornqvist again starting the game for the Panthers. Blues come in while the Panthers are beating Buffalo 7-4 on Thursday. A 4-2 loss to Tampa. What a move by Huberdeau. Carrying in. Lays it back to the point. Kudas with a wrister high. Reinhardt off a four-point gain. Gives to Carlson at the line. Snaps one down low for Huberdeau. Trying to get it in front. Huberdeau looks, turns, puts it right in the blue paint. It kicks off to the end boards. Reinhardt again. Carlson shoots. Oh, that one just skimmed. May have caught the outside of a post, and it goes up and out of play.
Early in games, making sure that all four lines, six defensemen, get in. Quick shifts. Get into the hockey game.
Chance here right at the net. The pass, the shot, and they score. It's Logan Brown, the rookie. His second NHL goal, and St. Louis has the lead 1-0. Huberdeau with a lead pass for Bennett. Blues are back defensively. Bennett takes the hit. But he makes the play to get the puck to Weegar, who goes cross ice for Aaron Ekblad. Huberdeau's got it. Centering feed. Mammon walks in. He misses wide. Bennett tries to jam it home. It's blocked at the net. Here's Mammon's pass. Deflected and a save by Husso. Back it goes to Carlson. Mammon again. Taken away. Mammon, who's had a couple of chances here early on. He's really come on the last few games. And Mammon with a chance here. And he scores! Maxime Mammon has tied it up and won.
Well, the Panthers, they used a little bit of a hesitation here. And Mammon with an excellent shot. Very accurate shot. Here they pick up the puck. Here comes the Panthers in transition. Mammon right down the middle of the ice. Drops it. And look at how the defense of the St. Louis Blues put up a big, a bit of a screen. Jumps on the stick of Mammon. And then he just picks the corner.
Connaughton couldn't clear. Here's Brown with a chance. Bobrovsky shuts him down. They were all over Kevin Connaughton there. Three St. Louis Blues. Now Lundell gets hit by Barbashev. And here's a chance in front. Saved by Bobrovsky. A big one on Joshua. Brown and Joshua again with scoring opportunities. Scandella's shot hit Joshua in front. Scandella picks it up. Put in front of the net. And finally, Anton Lundell will get it to center. Kudas chops it to center and finds Huberdeau. Nice feed ahead for Bennett breaking in. Bennett shoots. Husso the save. Rebound sent wide as Reinhardt had a chance. Huberdeau with it. Finds Carlson. He waits as Bertuzzo went down for the block. And Montour on the loose puck. Lead pass for Lomberg breaking in. Lomberg one hands it over to Tippett. He gets to the net but couldn't pull the trigger as he went down. Now Ekblad over to Weegar, has a chance. Saved by Husso. Chipped in front, Lomberg. Oh, it was blocked away with Husso out of the net. Lomberg again, Weegar again, with a spin. Weegar to Ekblad up high, head fake, quick shot, glove save.
Oh, we're gonna show you all kinds of scoring chances here. And the Panthers just buzzing around and finding the open man. First one here, look at Tippett, and he cuts right in front. But it's chopped off a stick at the last second. Panthers weren't done. Here comes Weegar. It's not the shot. It's the rebound. Comes off the end board. Slapped out in front. And look at that. Oh, my goodness. As Lomberg had, he thought a wide open goal. And deflected and out of play.
Lomberg didn't allow the Blues to clear. Here's Hornqvist in behind the net. Has a man jumping up. And Carlson hit the post. Lucas Carlson with a great chance. Kudas checked by O'Reilly. O'Reilly's got it, has an open man in the slot, and they score! Blasted home by Wollman, and the Blues have a 2-1 lead.
Here Kudas feeling the pressure, gets stripped of that puck. And O'Reilly just put it right back in the sweet spot and stepping in. Wollman, and he just blasts that one. And it was in behind Bobrovsky before he even moved.
And now the Blues able to cash in. Still 4-on-4. Verhaeghe's got the puck in front. Lundell with a chance. Husso the save. Verhaeghe just couldn't tee it up as he went down. And there's no penalty. Oh, the stick was right in there on him. And he was tripped up. And there's no call. Parayko over the Panther line for Shen on the wing. Bennett works it to the boards. Huberto back to the point. Ekblad, nice move, gets down the wall. Ekblad still with it. Ekblad behind the net. Out the other side, the backhander on goal, save, and then put wide by Reinhart. Huberto, Ekblad again with the puck. What a shift by Ekblad, gets in front, tries to tuck it home, and Husso made a great save. Bennett in the offensive zone again. He shoots, blocked away. And then knocked away by Lomberg, here he comes. Lomberg shorthanded against Perimovic. Lomberg shoots, glove save by Husso. Quickly drops it off, and the Blues move to center. Saab, centering pass. Buchnevich tries to jam it home. Bobrovsky stays strong with the right pad. And then knocked away by Huberto. Puck comes all the way down. Gudas winds it around the boards for Reinhart. Looking ahead for Huberto. He's got him breaking in. Huberto has men going to the net. Finds the trailer. Save, rebound, score. Sam Reinhart on the tap-in. And the Panthers have tied it up at two. Reinhart remains hot.
Well,
here we go in the third.
There's no doubt the Panthers are going to get their opportunities offensively.
Huberto has one. He moves into the backhand. Husso the save. Huberto is hooked. And it will be a slashing call. So again, Huberto gets free. We seem to see this, Randy. Vetrano picks it up there. Here comes Vetrano. Has Tippett in front, but it's blocked away by Bortuzzo. And then Vetrano gets lit up by Bortuzzo and then tackles him and lays on top of him. Vetrano finally able to get up. And a great play to get it to the point. Connaughton shot, he hit the post. Close call there with a great effort by Frank Vetrano. Chops it into the zone. Parayko is there for St. Louis. O'Reilly on the move. Sends it out in front, the chance, and they score. It beats Bobrovsky. And the Blues have the lead again. Brandon Saad makes it 3-2. Dominating the game. Now it's Shen in the offensive zone. Up high, tipped away, and Lomberg's going to get a breakaway. Trying to tie it up. Lomberg moves in and stopped by Husso. Second Panthers breakaway here in the third period. Over to Tippett, who will send it around. Toronto has Joe Thornton now. Puts it in front. Tippett is stopped by Husso. Puck is loose, and for some reason, the whistle blew. It was in the blue paint. They must have lost sight of it.
And it looks like Bobrovsky's going to be pulled for the extra attacker.
So they do it with 2:36 to go, and the Panthers with the offensive zone draw. They didn't get a shot on goal on that power play. Lundell will take the faceoff here. Weegar and Ekblad are on the ice. They win it. Mavin, quick shot, score! Maxime Mavin! And the Panthers have come back again. It's 3-3. A two-goal game for Mavin.
Nobody thought, saw this coming. Maxime Mavin getting two goals in this game. Wow. And it happened so quickly. Don't blink. Right off the draw. There's the win.
He's 0 for 1, and this is rookie season against his fellow countrymen. Another thriller on home ice for the Panthers, trying to get the extra point. Here comes the rookie Lundell, and he scores easily. One word, stud. Well, what do you know, the rookie Logan Brown just came to the NHL this week, scored one in regulation. Gets a chance in the shootout, and he scores. Beautiful backhand, got it over Bobrovsky to tie it up. Now Reinhart will try to give Bobrovsky a chance to win it. Reinhart's first attempt as a Panther in the shootout. And he scores! Sam Reinhart!
He remains red hot, Reinhart, every time that puck's on his stick. Three goals in the last three games, and this time in the shootout. Puts it off the far post.
O'Reilly is 2 for 2 this season. Bobrovsky trying to make one more stop and give the Panthers the win. The Blues captain weaves in front of the net. Let's go home, baby! Bobrovsky makes the stop. The Panthers come back in the third and win it in a shootout.